A week after his death, the rock star Meatloaf's most popular album, Bat Out of Hell, has re-entered the UK charts at number 3, its highest ever placing. It was released back in 1977. The operatic rock album originally failed to chart at all, only starting to sell the following year when Meatloaf appeared on a BBC television show. It became one of the best-selling albums ever and has accumulated more than 500 weeks on the UK chart. Meatloaf, of course, died last Friday, age 74.